Fragen gibt, dann dürfen Sie die jetzt gerne stellen. Wir sind bereit. Damit sind...
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. We have all the action for you live on EA TV.
Hello and welcome to the city of Leverkusen. The venue for this game is the Bayarena. My name is Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. Oh, he's through here! A goal! They've opened the scoring in the derby! And I'll tell you what, you can hear a pin drop in here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
The opening goal of the game then. Delivery. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. What can he do from here? And the flag has gone up, offside. Kerem Demirbay. Oh, a perfectly timed pass, and he might be in here. Real chance. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
And taken away. Throw-in it's going to be. Let's go to Alan McInerney now, because I'm hearing there's been a goal on the Hoffenheim game. Alan.
It's a goal for Hoffenheim. 19 minutes played.
And he might be through here. And now, passing it through.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
So a throw in here. And he takes it away. Well, unfortunately, we had to cut Alan McInerney short just then. Just to confirm, Hoffenheim have scored in that match. And they now hold a 1-0 lead. Will he play it in? Real chance! A punch, happy the keeper. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. Firing it into the area. Firing it towards goal. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. This could pose problems for the defenders. Just couldn't capitalise there. Sofyan Feghouli. Marengis.
slugging away, I'm sure.
And he stopped them in their tracks. And a free kick awarded by the referee.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back.
Opportunity here. Kerem Demirbay. Dusan Tadic. Now Dembele. Oh, good vision.
Great goalkeeping.
Arangis. And will it be the leveler? Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Getting in there to intercept. The pass could do damage. It all counts for naught. Oh, hit with power and almost the right precision. In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Oh, what an opportunity! Oh, surely! Able to get his body in the way. Well, he really read that brilliantly. For the first half here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Kingsley Ihezigbwe. Here's Skiri. Pressure being exerted. Well, some transfer news to pass along, and this is now official, I can tell you. Mateo Kovacic has completed his move to PSG.
Yeah, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it, Derek? I think he'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have a real impact from the off.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Dembele, Arangis, giving the ball away. Now can they counter clinically? Will they profit from this situation? Will it be? There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And they're making a change. And over comes the corner. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a... Terrific game and attack, Lee.
Well, his overall game is top draw, but his quality when it comes to finding the back of the net is there for all to see, and we've seen it again here today.
And unable to keep possession. More live Bundesliga action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Bayer Leverkusen against Hannover.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Nani. Dembele. Wonderful tackle. Well, a pretty ordinary challenge. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going. In the book.
A free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Can he finish? And he's got to score to level it again. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. This attack looks highly promising.
Types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Dusan Tadic.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Just 10 minutes to go. Well, this should be a really absorbing Bundesliga match coming up on EA TV. It's Köln versus Schalke.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Now the task is to remain focused. Well, they can say a big thank you.
keeper.
And he's in an offside position. Schick. Struggling to keep the ball. Well, no way through. This could square the game. But no, thanks to the goalkeeper. Opportunity not taken.
Well, he's the last line of defence for a reason. The back four looking back, and he saved them.
Comes to nothing in the end. And that is that. The referee blows.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello, and I must say, it's always a great privilege to be in this city, one that's known for its joie de vivre, Cologne. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It is Köln up against Schalke.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
It might be the moment to get them ahead. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Can he put them in front? And not cleared away properly. Well, I'm sure the hosts will be thinking about claiming all 3 points, but they... Can he make it count?
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And the referee blows for a foul. Alessandro Schöpf. Time for composure on the ball. Well, they could give it away. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Takes the shot. Able to close down the shot. And he did well to cut it out. Well, he has the measure of his man. Anthony Modeste. Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Anthony Modeste, and the cross is very much on. Still could put it away. Teammate available. An opportunity to increase their advantage. Squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it. He's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates. They're not very happy with him. Oh, he knows that could have been the game right there. You can see his frustration as well.
And let's join Alan McAnally now, because I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Borussia Dortmund game. Alan.
It's a goal for Borussia Dortmund. 30 minutes played, 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Can they get in behind them? Well read to put an end to that attack. Oh, lovely ball. What an important piece of defending. Anderson. He's in behind. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
A second goal for them here. let's join Alan McInerney because I believe there's been a goal in the Frankfurt match. Alan.
It's a goal for Eintracht Frankfurt. 42 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McInerney. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Take it away. He won the ball. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Movement is so
two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Caleri. So a throw in here. And news of a goal in the Eintracht Frankfurt game. Alan McInerney can fill us in.
It's the second goal for Eintracht Frankfurt. 46 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks very much as always, Alan. And winning it back. But a lot to look forward to on the live action front here on EA TV. And we have more live Bundesliga action for you. It's Schalke. Chances on. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Duda. And he could really get at the opposition. A super tackle and they've won possession. And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Can they create something from here? Magnificent defending.
Es gibt neue Fanartikel im Fanshop und online. Neue Tickets, Schals und Stoffbeutel.
Skripski. The Royal Blues have lost the ball. Just let his opponent glide by. It's still alive. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Steven Skripski. Playing with purpose and control. Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of them here.
Well, he probably surprised if he scored from there, but it is worth an effort.
Relentless high pressing. Anthony Modest. On the offensive. And he's broken free. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit him. He's got to do better than that.
Good defending. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. So now a corner. They take it short. Has a go. Just couldn't get it through. Yanis Horn. Duda. They do pass the ball with authority. Surely! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Corner kick, the referee's verdict. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And how about the short corner? Looks promising, this. Yanis Horn. And it's with Marey. Oh, a vital interception. Becker, and showing fine vision into the advanced position. Still could put it away, and there it is, the final whistle. Sure, the host.
Ich danke Ihnen zunächst mal, dass Sie so kurz nach dem Abpfiff bei uns sind. Das war's auch schon.
Ich darf Sie zur Pressekonferenz begrüßen. Sie können nun Fragen stellen.
Damit sind
Cameras trained on one man. Three goals in his last three games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EA TV. A wet night in store for all concerned. Good evening and welcome. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. It is Köln up against Lokomotiv Moscow.
Well, it's a dream start for the hosts with 3 points in match day one. Do they consolidate or do they push home their advantage for another 3 points?
Anthony Modeste. Showing excellent vision. A glorious chance. Can he finish? There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1. There's only one winner.
Goal of the game then. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? We've barely got started and already a yellow card. Now, will that be potentially problematic for player and official?
Well, it will be, because the player's on the tightrope now. He's now thinking about everything that goes in front of him.
Can he get them level? It's still alive. He's given it away inexplicably. Really good high press. Smolov. Fruitful looking attack. Gives it a go. Oh, tremendous block.
Anthony Modeste.
Offside by the merest of margins. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And you don't want to lose, but not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Well, great read there to intercept. Beautifully disguised ball. Can he put it away? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Krychowiak. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
He's driven in the corner.
This is a bit too easy for his opponent.
Able to get his body in the way. And firing it into the area. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Smolov. Alert defending. Effective pressure to regain possession. Zé Luis. Smolov. Krychowiak. Well, nothing comes of it. And they've won possession again. An unforced error, you've got to say. He continues his run. Might take the lead. Oh, so near, off the post. Still possibilities. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, as we see again, Derek, the keeper's there to make saves and he thinks he's done enough. But it just falls in the wrong place and his team are punished.
Well, 2-1 it is here. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And he takes it away. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team. And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Real chance. What a vital intervention. And a throw-in forthcoming. Cross aimed at the back post and clears the danger. Krüger, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Might be a chance here. Takes the shot. Goalkeeping. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Time for a change then. Can he convert? And that is not easy to do. The bicycle kick just off target.
Well, it's a brilliant effort, isn't it? The audacity to take that on. It nearly paid off.
Zé Luis. How can he take them on and beat them? Giving the ball to the opposition that time. This could square the game. Oh, but no! Heroism flashed in front of his eyes. Couldn't take the chance.
Oh, it's a big chance. It really is. He's in the right position, but then he just fluffs his lines.
Firing it towards goal. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Anton Miranchuk. And the cross is very much on. And the ball sailing over everyone in the centre. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Surely the equaliser, and it's a goal, level again. What a match this is turning out. to be. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Another live match from the Bundesliga coming up soon on EA TV. It's Köln facing Hoffenheim.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Can they get in behind them? And crossed in there. And he's clear his lines. Play with purpose and control. Can he give them the lead? Oh, it might be. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then a 2v1, both of them teasing the goalkeeper. That really is a lovely worked goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
A terrific pass. A glorious chance. And he covers up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at the keepers. But to be fair, it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much better, to be honest. Just a bit unfortunate, it really dropped to an opponent.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Oh, lovely ball. He had to react, and did. Really good challenge. Dangerous looking attack. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Barinov. So the full-time whistle and another 3 points in the bag to add to the total from match day one. You've got to conclude, Lee, that they're in a superb position to qualify for the knockout stages now.
Well, absolutely. Boxes ticked, job done, faultless start.
Danke, dass Sie direkt nach dem Spielende für ein paar Fragen zu uns rübergekommen sind. Vielen Dank.